Welcome to Cedar Summit 2007 from lovely Marimbula Beach. This is our amazing team that's assembled here to take on this challenge for Redkite. We ride from here 240 kilometres straight uphill to the Snowy Mountains and finish on Mount Kosciuszko tomorrow night. It's going to be a hot day, it's going to be a tough slog. We've got an amazing team of volunteers passing through some of the state's most incredible scenery. So enjoy the video.
Second year that I've ridden in the event. Yeah, certainly inspired by the great cause that we're riding for today to raise awareness for Redkite. Great to be part of a group of 20 riders, some fantastic riders joining us today, supported by an amazing crew of about 20 volunteers. Now we've got a beautiful day, a bit different to last year, a bit less wind and a little warmer, so a good day for it.
Redkite's been highly involved with the ward for 20 odd years, had a lot of dealings with them, and they do a lot of dealings with us and donate a lot of money and a lot of help and assistance to the kids and the families of kids with cancer.
We have a very tough climb ahead of us, around 10% gradient. Baloka range, that's about 3 kilometres. After that we get to Jindabyne, which is about 35 k's from here, which is in Dalgety. And then we go straight up to Charlotte Pass.
Here we are, everyone, top of Mount Kosciuszko for Cedar Summit 2007. It's been a huge effort again this year. Last year we had freezing cold weather and headwinds. This year it was pretty hot, about 35 degrees, and another pretty severe headwind during the middle of the ride. but we made it. Massive effort by the supporters. They're the unsung heroes. It's a really tough day for them. The film crew, everyone's done an amazing job. Big thank you to our sponsors, Carrington Group, Kennard Tyre, Foodworks Mount Beauty, Netti Cycling Gear, and Falls Creek. Most of those returning back for the second year this year. We look forward to 2008. I'm sure we've got a big start list and lots of time to prepare for it. So thanks again, and we look forward to seeing you next year.